What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and yes, welcome to another exciting Tech Tip Tuesday. And together, we are going to go over my top five favorite Windows 10 keyboard shortcuts. So let's get right into it. All right, so my top five Windows 10 keyboard shortcuts. I actually had to write it down on a nice little post-it because I have so many of them, but these are my top five that I always use when I'm using Windows 10. All right, so number one in my list, super simple. If you hold the Windows key and hit the tab, you're going to get this. I use this a lot, especially if I'm using multiple virtual desktops. Super easy. The next one in my list is Windows I. If you hit Windows and the I, you're going to get the Windows setting. Now, Windows I is actually configured on this laptop to open something else, but Windows I will always open up the Windows settings dialog box for you. The next one in my list is actually Windows P. This actually gives you a side menu on your right hand side that allows you to project to a second monitor. This works well if you have a second monitor or a projector. The next one in my list is Windows E. This actually opens up the File Explorer or the Windows Explorer. And I use this a lot, especially if I have like flash drives or SD cards and I just need to get into the File Explorer quickly. I just do Windows E and I'm in it. That's it. And the last one in my list is Windows L, which actually locks the computer. I mean, if I lock it right now, it's going to kill my audio recording. I'm not going to do that right now. But again, the last one in my list is Windows L. Hold the window key and hit the L and it's going to lock it. I'm not going to do that right now because if I do that, it's going to kill my audio recording and I don't want that. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this Tech Tip Tuesday. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. Also, do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next Tuesday. Peace out.